punish him. Well, maybe not. Maybe it's Murray.
That's the huge loser.
Good for you, guys.
Scenes of graphic stupidity among four lifelong friends who compete to embarrass each other. Coming up.